Good afternoon, this is Meshack Ndarwa with Safari Plumbing. We are performing a video inspection on property address 4919 Sycamore Avenue, Los Angeles. We spotted a clean out on the bluff. That's a one-way clean out, and I was able to put the camera down up to 88 feet 8 inches, and there we are looking at the city lateral. So I'll be putting the camera upstream and we are going to check the condition of the sewer line all the way up to the clean out. This inspection will focus on the line from the clean out to the city. So this is where the homeowner line will connect to the city. The homeowner is responsible from that section all the way back. And this is a clay pipe, 5 foot section of pipe. And basically these are 5 foot sections of pipe put together using concrete on the outside. This is a 6-inch clay pipe. Right here we have a major root intrusion through the joints of the clay, and we had a very hard time pushing our camera through, but we managed to go through that. So as you can see, the line is completely full of roots, cut from every corner. These are from the nearby tree, so we will highly recommend hydrojetting them out so we can scope how the joints look like on every section. So we are coming through the clean out, and this is the clean out or the access point, and this will complete our video inspection. This is Safari Plumbing video inspection. Thanks.